I mean, in the past, I've been in the past. They weren't kidding when they called me well a witch. But you'll find it now, dear. So mended all my ways. Remember until let's make this is true. Yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here, lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the misery, lonely, and oppressed. Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. It's for long to be thin and thou wast like the girl, and do I help her? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. If you want to turn this view, yes. They go for my crying spells, or so please that I help them. Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice, so I couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I could break them past the coals. Yes, I have a complaint, but the whole I feel is sick. This poor unfortunate soul. Shh. Now, here's the deal. I will make you a potion that will turn you into him for 3 days. Got that? 3 days. Now listen, this is very important. Before the sun sets on the third day, you've got to get dear old Prince to fall in love with you. That is, he's got to kiss you. Not just any kiss, the kiss of true love. If he does kiss you before the sun sets on the third day, you'll remain human permanently. But if he doesn't, you turn back into a mermaid and you belong to me. That's a deal. If you can come here, I'll never be with my father and sisters again.
That's right. But you'll have your man. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, and there is one more thing. We haven't discussed this, Shoujo. Of payment, you can't get something for nothing, you know.
But I'm going to have it.
I'm not asking much. Just token really trifles, you never miss it. What I want from you is
my voice?
You've got a suitcase. Now we're talking, singing, zip.
But if not my voice,
how can I? You have your.
Yeah, you have.
You have your looks, your pretty face, and don't underestimate the importance of a body language. The men up there don't like a lot of flavor. They think a girl who got this is a bull. And he's going to say, for ladies not to say a word in front of all the ladies. Come on, you. Come on, you. To treat them very rude when they can. But they do this sort of for ladies. And she holds her kind of man again. Come on, you. Poor unfortunate souls. Go ahead. Make your choice. I'm a really busy woman, and I haven't got it. It won't cost much. Just a voice. The poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you want to cross the bridge, with me. You've got to face the toll. Take a moment, take a breath, and go ahead and say this. Let some gentlemen know I've got a voice. The boss is on a roll. Poor